She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did.
Big DOA, nigga.
Ka, 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 ka.
Like.
Ka, ka, ka.
Oh my god, my hair is so airy. Sorry, I'm trying to take her home. Jim, I stole your girlfriend. Is that cool? Your girlfriend's mine now.
It's a big weight on my shoulders. To be honest. We're going upstairs for
dinner. Same room. Love affair.
Big DOA, nigga.
Ka, 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 ka.
Like.
About to head out. I haven't vlogged all day besides like when I woke up, which was like 6 a.m. very early. I've been listening to the Sa Baby song like on repeat, like it's crazy. But yeah, I'm about to go out. I'm going to Tottenham to my friend's house to have some drinks with her, well, not her daughter. Her daughter's about to be 7, but her and my other friend, and the daughter is receiving some gifts. So yeah, I'm about to leave. I'm late. That's my grinder. I've got to be there in 10 minutes, which isn't going to happen, but I'm going to run now, and yeah, I might vlog a little bit when I'm there.
Wearing my new boots from Nasty Girl. I actually love them.
I'm releasing a new issue of Viper tomorrow, which I actually have to finish like little bits of like the credits. I've got to read through it and check for mistakes. So that is my work to do for tonight, and it's already like 4 o'clock. So yeah. I've got to basically go and read my magazine, and I've got to check for mistakes and get it all ready to release tomorrow. But basically tomorrow I am starting officially working in the Trapstar offices. Trapstar, which is, for anyone who doesn't know, a very iconic clothing brand in London. I've actually known the guys that started it for like a good 10 years now. So I'm actually really excited to just like see what we can do together. But tomorrow is my first day working in their offices. So I'm actually not going to be working from home. I'm going to be officially for the rest of the week in an office. That's how I type in an office. So yeah, I'm excited, but I kind of just want to get all of my life at home sorted out so that when I'm working in the office, I just feel like I can just come home, chill. Food's already done, got food to eat, and not have to feel like I've got to go to the shop. And I also want to go to the gym tonight. Oh yeah, I might take you to the gym tonight. Last night I went to the gym and I was in there for like an hour and I didn't film any of it. Yesterday I just didn't film anything because it was just a long day. But yeah, so I'm going to basically decide what I do with my life. But you'll probably see what the decision is, whatever happens next. So yeah. So I'm back from my food shopping. I actually didn't just buy food. I got a bit carried away. So because it's getting into cozy season, I'm so happy. I found these in Sainsbury's. I bought two. But I actually, weirdly, so I actually have almost identical ones, but slightly bigger. So now I'm like, I'm going to have like two back-to-back different sizes. Yeah, I'm very excited. So I need to wash them. I'm probably not going to be able to use them tonight because it's like 6. I doubt they're going to dry in time. But I'm definitely going to wash them and get them ready for tomorrow. I'm so excited to have like the most furry white bed. Once they're washed, I'm going to show you my bed because it's basically like a winter wonderland, but it's like that in the summer. I don't know, I just basically love like cozy things. I'm basically, yeah, so I'm gonna unpack all my food, but before my frozen things unfreeze. I keep forgetting it's fireworks season. The other day I was like, why is everyone like doing fireworks for Halloween? And then I remembered like bonfire night, oh yeah. So anyway, I actually used some of the bits, so I'm gonna run and get them and show you. But what did I get? I do have my retinol in here, so yeah. Very important for the aging. But yeah, I bought like loads of things from Space NK. I bought like Olaplex, and I also bought, yeah, I bought the two Olaplexes, and I bought some of the Paula's Choice, what's it called, like the exfoliant, which I love too. I haven't had it for a couple of weeks and I've noticed my skin has already like started getting like not as great. It's the best exfoliant if you like the liquid ones. So basically I spent so much money on Space NK that I got this. I got a free gift. Which was amazing. I was like, oh cool, free gift. But it's actually like a pretty epic free gift. It's like one of the mini edit boxes. So when people put together all the things, I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, it's literally this much stuff. I was trying to show you the box, but it's just not really gonna work. So I'm gonna actually open it. Okay, FaceTimed.
Can't even answer a phone, my nails are that long. Eddie, what's up? I'm vlogging.
That's a start, y'all. Y'all said bye for gang to literally. The world and back, bitch. You know what I'm saying?
This is the pre-release day, like, excitement.
That's pre-release day. Yeah, like, I'm stressed, but I've got life now, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, okay, I need some.
Organized, I have organized the credits for you.
I am on my way to my first day working from the Trapstar offices. I look a little bit like I got ready in a rush. I've actually been up since like just before 7. Yeah, we've got some clashing prints going on, but we love that, right? Anyway, I'm gonna update you on my day. I'm just about to get on the bus. Proper old school. Hosting New Systems Academy of Mixcloud. This is an amazing workshop, a 2-day workshop. This is day 2. So yeah, I'm interviewing George and Izzy today.
What song can you think of right now that if you sampled it, you'd blow everyone's minds?
I mean, I would say it, but everyone would just take it, innit?
That's a good point. Okay, what song's too bait for you to sample then? What can you tell us? One that you would, like, take that, Spice Girls.
Wait, that helps you. Maybe I'll say a song, but I'm definitely not going to do it. I could be a banger right there and there, you know. Music science thing, I can't lie. It's cinematography, man. It's just like they're going to see this, and then they're going to be like, oh. And then I'm going to be like, you know what I mean? I don't think, yeah.
Well, I'm quite excited to see what you're going to do next. I feel like you're going to pull for some samples that none of us expected.
I'm going to think about some samples now.
Hey, what's good? It's JID, and I'm chilling here with Viper Magazine, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
So it's currently December 1st, which means it's my birthday. I have opened my Penguin card. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm sick. I woke up sick, which is really annoying. I've got a Space NK gift card though, which softens the blow. And can you guess what this is? Bearing in mind I asked for a suitcase, can you guess? Because I'm going on holiday and I don't have a big suitcase anymore. I have no idea what's in here, so I'm about to open this. And then I'm probably going to get back into bed and I'm getting my nails done at 10:30. Which is in like 2.5 hours. So I better suck it up so I can get my nails done. Oh my God, I just sneezed so bad. I got a back spasm. Oh my God, I'm getting old. But look at this baby. I'm actually in love. Look at the color. Wow. Oh yeah, I got my toes done yesterday as well. So we're going for all around pink in this house. Hey, I just opened it up and there's another one inside. It's like a Russian doll in suitcase form. Oh my God, I am so excited. So it's the carry-on. Oh my God. By the way, I'm going away in like 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks to Barbados and then maybe to Jamaica. Look how cute they are. I am so excited to go to the airport now. I haven't been to the airport since February 2020 and now I'm arriving in style. They're Antler, by the way, if you want to get these. Can't really see it, but that says Antler. So I treated myself to this for my birthday. I got a little Space NK gift card, so I spent it all on Drunk Elephant. Sorry, I can't break these nails. This is why I've got to be very delicate. But yeah, I got the baby facial kit because I love the baby facial, but I've never had this other product, the souffle. Oh my God, how adorable. That is actually amazing. Okay. I can't open anything. Oh, wow. That is so cute. So I've never used this before. I'm quite excited to, the whipped cream. But I have used the baby facial a lot and the baby facial comes with a tiny one of these, the Marula.
This is like the most moisturizing like face oil I've probably used like in a long time. So that I love. And then I haven't tried this either, but I got the serum. So we will be discussing these on a future occasion. Just to show you these. I love the packaging so much with Drunk Elephant as well. But that's it. So yeah. Oh, look how cute they look together. Okay. But yeah, I can't remember how much the kit was, but it's definitely, I think the kit was around 70, maybe 80, but it was half the price. These two together were like 100 and something. So, and then I got these full price, but yeah, I definitely think like if you like the baby facial and you have quite dry skin because it's winter, I think this is quite a good kit to get.
Fuck the diss, I'ma act the fuck up. Everything dead, I ain't tapping them up. Feel the way you get caught the fuck up. Don't do some rock, only act in my cup. Got a duck, got a beat on the scope, that's tough. Like, he ain't going nowhere, I'm showing wherever he run. Who you go? I'm a GBG baby, so bitch, I'ma click till it's done. And I love with the beam, if you run, I'ma turn on the front. Outside, no security, bitches, it's me and my gun. I'm the king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run.